Hi, I'm Stephen Granger. I'll be talking to you today about one of the most important videos in the media class, and that is the genre videos. There's two genre videos. The first one is the teachers pick your topic and pick your partner. And the second one is you get to pick your own topic and your own partner, kind of a little bit more freedom. And these projects are the most important projects because they go into the film fest that we have every year, and it's kind of like the main part of our class is the genre videos. Genre videos have to be 5 to 10 minutes long and have to consist of like B-roll and all the elements that we learned about and all that stuff. And so, for the genre videos, what you're going to want to do is not procrastinate. Procrastinating is really bad for the genre videos. Always film a lot more than what you actually need, because you'll cut a lot out. Trust me, you'll cut a lot out. And try to make it 10 minutes. If you go over 10 minutes, they'll cut it out as a film festival. I learned that the hard way. But it's just really fun, it's really easy. Just don't wait until the last second to do it like I did. Don't rush.
And I'll be talking about your investigative videos. Investigative videos are basically you pick a topic, any random topic, and you investigate what people want to know about it. Like you go investigate why Mr. Huffman has so many sweaters or what's really in school lunch. Basically what you need is you need a computer which the teacher will supply you with. A topic has to be 5 to 10 minutes long, has to have a lot of B-roll and a lot of transitions into it, and basically the main idea to it is you have to get the main topic with the investigative. You have to find out what each of it has to do with it.
My name's Graham, and I'll be telling you about a project, the how-to project. In order to do that, you need your Mac computer, which Mr. Richard already supplies for you. An idea of what you like to do that you'd like to show other people how to do. Hold on. And, go about the steps on how to do what you like to do. Like, I did a guitar video because I like to play guitar, and guitar is fun.